some here at Roslyn's Candy Castle in New Brighton for their annual open house, and we have a special guest with us here today.
Hey, everybody.
So welcome.
Yeah, thanks. You know, it's so good to be here. I'm all about supporting the small business and growing up around this area. Roslyn Candy, it's so good.
Oh, it's amazing.
I mean, we have like tons of peanut butter right behind us.
It started in 1914. We're a family-owned business. I'm a third-generation candy maker. It was started by a Greek immigrant named Gus Zakis. He started in Rochester. We moved to New Brighton in the 30s on the Main Street. And then we came to our present location in the 1951 as we expanded. Most popular is probably our chalk-covered pretzels, which we're running today. We thought we were good on those, and we got to make some more, so that's always a good sign. Followed probably by peanut butter meltaways. As people move away, they're still ordering from us online. We ship to Alaska, to Florida, California. We ship to all the states. Hawaii, we've done stuff to Spain, Canada, Mexico. So it's great to know that people still think of us after they move away. We really appreciate it, and yeah, it's a great testament to everybody's hard work down here. All right, so Roberta's sitting here, and she's going to be tempering the chocolate. She's taking it from about 115 to 120 degrees down to about 84, plus or minus a few degrees. And she's doing that without any thermometer. It's strictly by look and feel. So it's breaking down the sugar crystals in there, mixing the cocoa butter and everything. And that's what you have to do with real chocolate. You can't, some places they hand dip it into a compound chocolate. So basically you just melt a chocolate down and you're able to dip. For us, we do actual chocolate. So we actually have to do a tempering process. All doing pretzel clusters right now. 100 years, so we must be doing something right. So we don't want to change that. We're still doing the same quality that my grandparents did. We haven't changed one thing here, and great. We don't plan on it.